it's not going to affect. I mean, definitely they're going to miss Messi and Mascherano. They are important players in the team. But nevertheless, they have very good players all over Europe and in Argentina too. So I don't think it's going to affect.
Any first 11 from Argentina against Nigeria will do well. Any first 11 at all will do well. I believe so. There are many players that will sit on the Argentine bench that ordinarily will have made the first team in other countries. There is a good team. There is a solid team. If Messi is not playing, there are many other players that is going. There are many other players that can do it. In the midfield, there are many other players that can do it. So if Messi or Tevez is not coming, you'll be shocked that any other team that they bring here will still do well and get results, perhaps beat Nigeria. But as I said earlier, it will be a quality match. It's a quality opposition. So we shouldn't be looking at this Tevez, Messi and co.
It will not at all. I don't want people to start to harp on that. Messi, the season will officially end on the 28th of this month. And that is the day the team is leaving Argentina to Lagos. If Messi does not come, it doesn't take anything away from the Argentine team at all.
I don't want to bother myself with Messi or whatever. If they come, good for Argentina, good for our fans, our supporters in this country. If they don't come, all I know is that Nigeria is going to play Argentina at the end of the day.
Argentina is well talented, just like Nigeria. The fact that Argentina, whoever wears the jersey of Argentina, represents Argentina. It is not for us to win the match. Winning the match does not make us to win the World Cup. The fact that we are playing them, exposing our players getting to play with very high quality players, that alone, you know, makes up a super team that Samson Siasia is molding for the future.
Argentina is like Nigeria, too many superstars everywhere, and so I regard that team that they are coming with to Abuja as the team A, and so we must all go out to defeat Argentina and record our first victory against them at any level.
Argentina has a very big industry, football industry, that manufactures players every time. So if this person is not there, somebody else will take his place. De Maria is coming. Mascherano may not come, but they have some other people there who will take their place. So I expect them to present a very good team.
If you look at Messi, Messi plays well anytime he's playing for his club side. But at the national team, he doesn't play well because the pattern they are playing in the club side is quite different from what they do in the national team. And that's why he has not been playing well there. I don't know whether a lot of people will reason with me that way, but that is my own assumption. Therefore, well, they may not feel his impact a little much in that game. But what I do know is that whether Messi comes or not, we want to take a pound of flesh.
Argentina is a solid side anytime. They have a lot of quality players. No Messi, but there's a Di Maria. It's a top quality team from goalkeeper to striker to the bench. Without Messi, without Tevez, they can still produce players. There's Milito. Forget about it. It's a top quality side, no matter who is missing. I'm sure they'll produce a team that will give us a good run for our money on June 1st.
I think Argentina is a very worldly opponent. Yeah, we are actually preparing very well against them come June 1st. Well, Team B or not, Argentina is coming. That's the most exciting team. And we're going to play against them. If we win against them, I think our FIFA ranking will move up. So this game is very important. It's a FIFA free week. We're getting ready for them. Come with Team B or the main team, that's not important. We just want to have a good game and make sure we play a very good match to please Nigerians.